So what are you going to do? They have a grenade. Maybe they can make a bomb out of the grenade.
Yeah, both the bomb sites, in fact. Yuri letting them...
No way.
Oh, he's just letting them run past. There's only 45 seconds. Again, the fact is they need the bomb. He's going for the whole thing. He's hoping that this will somehow, turn it into a triple kill or buy them more time. Maybe that should be how it works. You stab someone, you get another 10 seconds on the clock on the T side. He's got it lined up. Yeah, there we go, Yuri. Get it out. He's now found the bomb and a couple of players. He's just lining it up. 23 seconds. There's one of the follow-up. Oh my god. He's still going to get stuck doing that. Keserato now on a one-on-one versus Susan.
Às vezes você não entende porque com uma skin estranha que não se usa muito é tão cara. Talvez, no caso dessas duas aqui, a Negev e a MP9, a Negev tá 6 mil na data desse vídeo e a MP9 tá 5 mil, são skins que podem ser utilizadas para o contrato de troca de outras skins muito mais caras. Nesse caso da Negev, a WP Gungnir, e no caso da MP9 Lírio, da AK-47 Lotus Selvagem. Quer comprar ou vender as suas skins por um preço justo? Recomendo você entrar nos nossos grupos gratuitos do Telegram e do Facebook. Valeu, um abraço do bruxo.
Falando em marotar, o Fallen tá avançando dia WP. Com o scope aberto, vem chegando, ele tem caminho livre na ligação, ele pode se perder mais e muito. Aqui o José que não espera nada disso, o Mixel tá ali, o Fallen já viu ele. Vai agora ter a calma pra atropelar esse. Opa, escutando as costas do Demen, ali outro jogador, o Fallen vai tentar pegar outro kill antes de levar o Mixel. Tá pedindo pro time dele pra B.
Oh God.
Vamos ver, meu Deus do céu, tô vendo ele errar esse tiro, hein. Acertou ele sem mira, mas um em cima do vagão, errou o tiro do Stanislaw, que vai saindo correndo, Fallen vai dar o confronto pro Tariq, viu aqui na ligação, montou pra segurar ele, Stanislaw leva o V, mas o Fallen agora sim atinge de costas o jogador, e o Lifefly sozinho, erro sem mira, Fallen também erra o seu tiro, olha aqui o Tony One, e o Fallen aproveita a Tech9 pra garantir o round, dá uma malandragem,
This is super smart. Trigger discipline here from Cello. And here's another one. Hasn't spotted drone just yet. Still hasn't spotted drone yet. This is the game right here. Everything else that's happening right now doesn't matter. This is the game right here. There it is. Kills.
Nico going down though. Jax found a spot. He will eventually go down to Electronic, but they don't know about Hunter. 30 seconds, faking the bomb, and he's going to swing out for it. He sees one. Does he know about the second? Oh, that trigger discipline. He's ready to shut this round down. There's the double kill.
Yeah, he's calling this out to his teammates, letting them know, hey, one's towards the end of B tunnels. Stanislaw has no idea what's going on right now.
Towards the A site, maybe thinking that maybe they're playing an A.
There might be a lurk, right, at the same time going up Cat, so that's what Phelps was watching. Colzera able to take down Sick as well.
A bit ominous because Gade only has a USP. He could get a free kill onto Centaurus though, who's moved right onto the open. No one's checked the pick yet.
Gade
is coming with that knife, pulls out the AK, gets a second and a third kill. What is happening here? He's gonna end up going down, but no one checking the pick.
And FNX, if he swings out, how's the call here? Because he should be able to catch off MSL, gets the kill, but then Magisk will know he's there. Does he wait? Oh, this is huge! FNX! What a play! Both go down in the site, he solves it! So much discipline, and look at him go now! Catches AZ on rotation, it's only Khan.
Tem arma ali que provavelmente vai dar pra pegar o Arch ou o Yuri daqui a pouco. O Arch tá se posicionando, Perfecto vem atrás, ninguém viu. Vai chegar... Ah, meu pai amado, então toma. Ah, você profitou, hein? O apostador de facadas no jogo da Fúria.
Smoke makes a problematic situation. Ferex could slip in. They backed off. He's perfect. If he goes, it's a sitting duck and he's gonna line them up. Oh, he's blind though. He's gotta line this up. He's gotta get it perfect. One goes down. Sprays for the second. Spotted the third as well. He's got it. Well done, Ferex.
Vocês foram no site A, encontrou o primeiro de costas. Vai se virar a qualquer momento. O CT passou aqui. O Kerrigan. Ah, tem que ter maldade, Fels. Hoje é dia.
Pelo amor de Deus.
Hoje é dia, Fels. tá aqui brincando com o lado do Kerrigan, enquanto o time dele pode se aproximar um pouco mais. O Phelps continua aqui de olho, só deixando o Kerrigan achar que tá tudo sob controle a situação. Meu Deus do céu, depois vai assistir esse jogo e vai entender que diabos que tá acontecendo. Phelps tá esperando
aperto
aqui.
Aperta o 3, Phelps, aperta o 3.
Isso, garoto! É isso! Da onde que esse cara surgiu? Deve
tá... But, he knows he can get behind them. X7, no. Oh my God, is letting more past? Oh, you madman. This is unreal.
He's got an LG spotted early, as we most assumably will see here with Cold at this point. Nice holding back now, good trigger discipline. As he spotted the fourth player, in the meantime though, Davey finds that first kill. Taco does respond with his own pickup, but now Cold strikes, just tapping so casually, and there's three kills just like that. Summit freak. And Jason.
Some bigger event, I said that also gets spammed the living hell out of it for like. What the, when you added like the POW one, that got spammed.
Rain looks like he's underneath Xbox.
Yeah. Or is he? Oh, he's on top. Smoke. He's just gonna flank right now.
Oh,
wow! Take your time, baby.
Havard Nygaard, all too easy for this man. The Norwegian killer pops up from catwalk, and they never saw it coming or going.
I think his crosshair is too big.
There we have it. He'll find that last.
So he could get taken off guard. But Bolts is the key man here. He's the only man with a kit. Spots the first player. Oh, he's playing the information game. He's killing the time as much as possible. That is beautiful.
From great stuff from Liquid there. The plant comes in with Phelps can deny this. You're not going to fire? Is he going for the defuse? What's his... Oh, okay. He's going for a real play here. He's going to sit in that smoke right by the bomb. He has no kit, however. Here he goes. This is the play now. Oh my goodness, this is absolutely perfect. He's on for the 3K. He knows another one's towards long as well. He spotted the shadow. This is absolutely fantastic. Phelps
has... How has this happened? There's even a man up in the bathrooms, but he really has dropped the soap and the ball. Esperanto's coming in from behind.
Oh, no.
Oh! Collateral.
Automatic's going to be a free kill, but it'll also give things up. Rush will know exactly what's going to happen, actually. The trigger discipline. This is amazing. He's got to be careful. Rush, not aware. Great round from Dead Fox.
Vamos, Fer, senão eles vão atropelar lá. Linda, Fer!
They have no idea where he is. James just waiting it out. I love it. He's going to go for the defuser. That goes for the second, but it does not matter. James doesn't get the kills.
It's going to be a saving grace for them. On top of that, of course, they do have some nice coordination strategy and so on. But I think that individual skill is what is most surprising, I think, for Luminosity to be up against. And first position is somewhat fantastic.
How has he
Mr.
done this?
Mr. Boombastic, one might say.
Is he going to go? The thing is, you can't really go for a knife because it takes so long for the Caesar to be ready.
Oh, James, this is so good. What is this? Oh my God!
Three!
Oh my God!
That is ridiculous.
And he's got the bomb, and Lega gets shot in the face. What decision making from Fur?
He's going for it all. He doesn't want just the plant, Vance. He wants the meat and the potatoes.
Greed is good. He has time to play with. He knows he has to take a gamble. He knows he has to roll the dice. One bullet away from death. Is he really about to fully bamboozle Windigo? He's going up onto A through B. Gonna catch this player in the back with a deagle. We saw a nightmare yesterday. He got CSGO'd fully. There's nothing wrong about that. Shank between the shoulder blades. Money in the bank, bomb planted, and an orc for good measure. He's got the smoke. He can hold one of these angles away as he retreats. Now the bomb's not planted for him. Victor doesn't have a kit. If he holds down on this, he's gonna have to wait for 10 seconds. Carrigan's not buying it. He is holding position. He is taking all the risk.
Здорово.
Это глупо.
Подожди, стоп. А он прочекается? На шифте может прочекаться? Нет, не прочекается. Будешь ждать Хантер, Хантер будет ждать остальных.
Думаешь?
Да, он будет ждать остальных.
Настолько?
Почему нет? Только что сайт проверил. Он проверил только что сайт. В итоге он стоит и ждет второго игрока, игрока с плантом. Сейчас он делает минус первый и второго убивает сразу же красным. Все. И это минус раунд.
I don't think he's gonna get to save this or... Oh, he's letting them pass. Oh my God. No way. No. It's happening. What? He's won. He's won the round. How has this happened? I'm so tilted. I don't believe. What?
Hang on, there's a player gone from the server and everything.
cachorro tocando na minha pele me faz lembrar da infância correndo na rua. Numa tempestade de felicidade, sem liga pra nada, liberdade pura, pena que não dura. Depois cai a ficha, queremos voltar a viver a infância. É um vício da gente só valorizar algo só quando vira lembrança. É fato que o peso do